Good morning. The Transfer of Property Act, which stipulates the conditions for effecting transfer of property, sale, gift, exchange, lease, charge, mortgage, etc., it is being done between inter vivos. That means living persons. But another transfer of property is being effected by executing will. A person dies intestate. That means if a person dies without any will or gift, that property will devolve on law of succession of their personal laws, Indian Succession Act, Christian Succession Act, that is Hindu Succession Act, and so many other Muslim succession law of Shariat law, etc. The will, Indian Succession Act, describe salient aspect regulating the other religion except Hindus and Muslims. But certain portion of Indian Succession Act deals with the regulation of probation and administration of will for all community people. You must also understand there are two kinds of will: privileged will and unprivileged will. Privileged will pertaining to the persons working as armymen, naval, marine, where contingency may arise to execute the will because of sudden tragedy. For that, usual formalities are deleted, and that we will look into later on. For unprivileged will, the will should be executed with the two attesting witness is the primary aspect. That apart, a most important case has been discussed in AR 2019 SC 3318, you may come across this type of case because nowadays our relatives are settled in other countries. In the given case, what had happened, a foreign settled resident of England bequeathed as property to her two grandchildren by executing the will. She died in the year 2001. Thereafter, that will was probated in the year 1997. But actually, that was probated in England, and the property was being disproportionately appropriated in India. Properties are at India. Thereafter, because one of the shareholder was trying to intermeddle the property, the aggrieved person filed another application under section 228 of the Indian Succession Act for letter of administration. Therefore, the authenticated copy of the will was enclosed and it was filed for letter of administration. The other side objected to the grant of letter of administration by invoking Article 137 of the Limitation Act, and thereafter filed an application under Order 7, Rule 11 CPC to reject the application. But the Supreme Court has rejected that contention, stating that the grant of will, probate, is not a judgment in person, it is judgment in rem. Judgment in person means it may bind only a person who obtained or against whom it was decreed. Judgment in rem means it applicable to the entire living persons or others also. Therefore, they have also discussed at paragraph 14 how 276 petition for probate being filed, then 228 for administration. Then they say because there was continuation of process, the law of limitation won't apply, and they have discussed Kunwarjit Singh Kanpur case, AR 2008 SC 2050, for which judgment lot of cases were kept pending in earlier days. This was finally discussed, and the letter of administration granted by single judge of High Court was subsequently confirmed by division bench, and Supreme Court also confirmed it. So, to understand this law, you kindly go through that particular judgment, and those who are approaching for research, ML all should understand what is law of testator successor. Best wishes.